So, hold on. I don't know what's happened to the music. But anyways, in the last episode, we were exploring this dungeon. And this isn't looking too good. Bomb here? No. Can I bomb here? No. Doesn't look like I can push any blocks. Oh, come on. Second death of the game. There we go. Doesn't look like I can go anywhere here. No kidding me, right? Is it possible to walk through walls? No. Is it in this room? Can I bomb up or... Oh, there's a door there. The door that's just closed. Can I bomb? Switch again. Okay. So that upper part where it leads to the chests. has a daughter for it. That tree looks suspicious. Maybe I'm on the second floor now. Go down. But I'm going this way. Also, there are two chests I can get. I don't need bombs, I need hearts. No, I don't need bombs. Okay, key. Good spot. Wait, what? There's a crack down there. On the wall. That's death. I think I'm going to check that one out. I'm already up to the beeping sound. There's a second small key. I need to hit the switch. This is bad. Need hearts. Oh, that's just stupid. How many deaths is that now? And you start off with two hearts. The annoying thing is, I'm going to run out of bombs soon if I keep dying. Nice and safe. And why are those enemies walking on the wall? I guess now I'm going to explore this area. Can I bomb it down? No, okay. just a bunch of keys in here. And some stairs. And a locked door. Okay, clock, that's good. Another locked door. I'm just going to call these people, or enemies, Marshmallow Man. They also look like marshmallows. These guys are hard. So I'm just going to take a little piece of them. Okay, that wall down there looks suspicious. Because it's a different colour. And I'm missing the key. I'm guessing kill all the keys. And then I can move some blocks. Or they disappear. There's the key. I'm missing out to a couple of rooms. Okay. Hello food. Much eating. Eating, eating, eating. What's going on? Great music, though. No, it would be a trap. Just a couple of blue marshmallow men. Eating, eating, eating. Good. Okay. This doesn't look good. Okay. That looks strange. I think clock, that's good. Now is this way? Come on. okay. This may take a while. Yes, yes, yes. Heart, that's good. Freeze you. Taking a lot of damage. I hit that before. Gauntlet. Is there another exit? Can I put shoes? Yes, I can. I think I'll end it here and I'll explore that dungeon more in the next episode. So I guess, see you then.